Welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie. Well, I don't know if you saw this or not, but I got the Banjo Land orb along with the log box orb. Also beat Gruntilda. Just took a quick ram. Now, let's enter log box. Since Lockbox is the newest level I have. And I know where there's a... And there's still some crate finding that could be done under this area. But I'm not gonna do it. That's an awesome... The memory went out just a minute ago. I don't know what I got in though. Now you should have watched the video. I haven't posted anything yet. I'm thinking about posting most of it in like right to tomorrow or maybe today. I don't know. The Lockbox 720 level. I prefer to look at everything because I just waste time and video. So I'm just gonna go straight on to the missions. It shouldn't be hard. Here's this guy. Yeah. Oh, the internet connection. That's not a hard one. Just gotta customize the vehicle I already got. Just make it so I can fly, that's all you gotta do. That shouldn't be hard. I'm just gonna add some extra fuel. And an extra engine just to be safe. I might pause every now and then, I can tell you that, for a reason. Episodes, I think it was 1 through 3. I'm not sure, but it'll show you where you can get most of the stuff I have. The other stuff, either A, you got it with the first crate, or B, you got it somewhere. You get it somewhere. And poof! All you had to do was fly. You can do it any way you want, but I just like it that way. It's easier. You know, if you're having to carry your car and stuff out, just easy. Hey, Taser. I might use that card to get around lockbox and later on. That's me.
Did you build that?
Yeah.
Oh, you can build them?
Yeah. No. They're doing here. This isn't a mission. I'm not in the hub world. Unless I'm in the hub world, I can't use these. This one, I think, is the attack mission. Okay, this
one. Ooh, a butt.
Well, this one's not hard. It only takes a few more adjustments to the car.
Oh, wait.
And I'm gonna build a whole
Hunter?
New car altogether.
Hunter?
I need two passenger seats. A few engines.
Hunter, I got one for you.
My name's Nightmare. Okay, put
Wait,
it back.
Two on the side, dude.
Cade! I mean, Mask Man! Dude, no. I'm just
You're
gonna...
shaking it.
I'm just gonna make it a tri-wheeler.
Three-wheeler?
Yeah, it's not gonna have much...
Found it! Hey, look, I found it! Mm-hmm. Stop! Let's go play it!
One sec. After he builds this, okay?
I'm running out of time, but we got a little bit to go.
We got 2 minutes and 40 seconds exact.
Josh.
What?
Let's go play it.
I'm not Josh. Josh is over there. And Taser.
Get out of the picture! We're in the middle of the video.
Oh. Come on, Josh.
It's Taser.
Come on, Taser.
One sec, I want to see this car though.
What are you doing, the race?
No, I need to pick up people.
Get in the car.
Oh, come on, I hate those front bots. Jet taxi.
Guys.
Yeah. Darn it, I bumped her.
Yeah, guys, we're not gonna get. We're not gonna be ready, guys. We only have 30 seconds.
Okay, I'll just call the video right now. We only got.
No, no, dude. Don't. No.
We'll restart the level and then.
Wait. Submit and subscribe, please. Thank you.
Okay. Thanks a lot.